Welcome back to Wednesday Math with Emily. Today I'm gonna share with you another fun geometry problem. So here's the problem. I have three circles. Given AB equals to 10, AC equals to 14, and BC equals to 18. The problem is find the radius of each circle. You want to take a minute to think it by yourself? You can pause now and we will come back later. Welcome back. Have you solved the problem? Here's a way how you can solve it. We can assume the radius of the three circles to be R1, R2, and R3. So now we can set up the equation R1 plus R2 equals to AB, which is 10. R2 plus R3 equals to BC, which is 18. And R1 plus R3, which equals to AC, so it's 14. So now we have a system of equations with three variables and three equations. We will be able to solve it. There are a quick way to solve this system of equations. You can add all of the three equations together. So 1 plus 2 plus 3, we will have two R1s, two R2s, and two R3s. So I'll have two R1 plus R2 plus R3, which equals the right side 10 plus 18 plus 14 will be 42. So we have R1 plus R2 plus R3 equals to 42 divided by 2, 21. And then I can use this equation to subtract each one of the equations to solve for the radius individually. I can use equation 4 minus equation 1 to get R3 equals to 11, and equation 1 minus equation 2 to get R1 equals to 3, and equation 4 minus equation 3 to get R2 equals to 7. So this is the answer. The radius of circle A equals to 3, the radius of circle B equals to 7, and the radius of the circle C equals to 11. Did you get the answer? If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. See you next time.